7-2. In about a 3/4 of a second or so. We're less than 1 second following right here at 63 miles an hour. It says 7-1. Checking on the shadow line. See the shadow line coming up right here? Start, stop. That's 6-9. 3/4 of a second. Room. We don't ever want to see a driver in a situation like that. That's why we're videoing it, to show you what you're doing, where your mishaps are, what's going to lead to a wreck if you keep it up. That's why we're doing this. Don't want to see anybody get killed. Don't want to see the driver get hurt. Never, ever a reason to be in a less than a 1 second following. That's for sure. We'll move over to the left here. We got a red car over here on the left side of us. Gonna let him get ahead. And we'll see how we're doing. Got an SUV that moved on over. Pushing 66 miles an hour, which is probably all the truck does, 68 or whatever it does here. And these are some of the things that help a driver get into a bad situation. And obviously we're losing and gaining some road speed as we go up and down the hills. And if he's losing this much road speed, that tells me this guy's heavy. He's got to be heavy if he's losing that much road speed coming up this little grade. That motor is back there, blows a tire or something happens, has a medical condition, whatever, abruptly stops, truck runs him over.